some questions. We have to write everything now in an iPad, so excuse me for the tapping noise, okay? So, first, I'm just going to ask you some regular dentist questions, you know. How many times do you brush your teeth a day? Be honest with me now, because I'll be able to see. So don't lie. Once. Sometimes twice. Okay. Now, how many times do you floss? Only twice a week. Now, I'm going to recommend that you do that at least 4 to 5 times a week, okay? If not every day. Do you ever chew any gum? Put my nifty tool back in here and protection thing on the tip of it. And I can't get it off. I put gloves on. Oh, there we go. Alright. So, open up wide. And I'm gonna scrape the plaque off the back of your teeth, okay? Thank you. Surprisingly, there's not a smell. Like, you're good for right now. But what I'm thinking is, before you came here, you brushed your teeth.
Okay.
I mean, I can smell a hint of mint. Colgate smells like. And that's okay. You're not the only person who does that. 95% of people brush their teeth before they come to dentist, so don't worry about it. They're always they're insecure about how their teeth are. They haven't been taking care of them as much as they should be. That's perfectly fine, okay? So now what you do is open wide so I can get a look in your throat and make sure there's no, is it like nodes? There's something that's like, not your lip nodes, but there's something that's like little white dots. You know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. All right, so open wide. Okay. All right. So I'm getting up close and I'm gonna shine this, okay? Some